Hello, I'm Matt Wallace, and I'm the Health, Safety, Security and Environment Leader for Golder in Asia Pacific. At Golder, we acknowledge the custodians of the lands and waters where our operations take place, and recognise the continuing responsibility to care for country at these locations. We pay our respects to Elders, past, present and emerging, and extend our respects to all Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander First Nations peoples. I've had the honour of working with the regional leadership team and people across Australia to develop and now implement our Reconciliation Action Plan. The purpose of our plan is to bring to life our commitment to working with Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peoples across our business operations. Our plan further articulates our corporate values of integrity, excellence, teamwork, caring and ownership, and reinforces our commitment to diversity and inclusion, because we know we'll be a stronger organisation as a result. We're committed to developing stronger connections with Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander communities and organisations, and supporting broader employment opportunities. Our Reconciliation Action Plan formalises this commitment and provides us a framework to help us become a more diverse and inclusive Golder. To learn more about our plan, simply download a copy from golder.com. Thank you.